историю.
John Dumpson went a fishing once, a fishing in the weir. He caught a fish upon his hook. He thought it looked mighty queer. Now what the kind of fish it was, John Dumpton couldn't tell. But he didn't like the look of it, so he threw it down a well. Now the worm got fat and growed, and growed an awful size, with great big teeth and a great big mouth and great big goggle eyes. And when at night it crawled about, all looking for some booze, if it fell dry upon the road, it milked a dozen coos. This fearful worm would often feed on cows and lambs and sheep, and swallow little babes alive when they lay down to sleep. So John set out and caught the beast and cut it into halves, and that soon stopped it eating babes and sheep and lambs and calves. So now you know how all the folks on both sides of the weir lost lots of sheep and lots of sleep and lived in mortal fear. So drink the health of Grey Sir John, who kept the babes from harm. Save cows and calves by making halves of that famous Dumpton worm. So drink the health of Grey Sir John, who kept the babes from harm. Save cows and calves by making halves of that famous Dumpton worm. Yeah!